Hello and welcome to the Casino Chip Series. My name is John Hobby. Today we're talking about Aria Resort and Casino. When they first announced this, they said, it's going to be called City Center. And I'm from LA originally, and so I thought, City Center, so is it just going to be full of garbage? And, you know, no, it's not. It's really nice. And it's a really large, energy-efficient resort with some amazing places. I love it when you first enter, you see in the main valet, this lovely waterfall where the water just splashes over the edge. My two favorite places to eat at Aria are the buffet. I know there are lots of Las Vegas casinos with a restaurant called the buffet, but it's second only to the Wynn buffet, in my opinion. It's really good value for money. The Aria cafe is also really nice. Last time I ate there was at 3 a.m. in the morning with a couple of pals. After a long day at the poker tables, you just need a break sometimes. Good food, excellent service. The chips themselves are also very nice. Let's have a look at the one first. This used to be on the Paulson chart as style 6 with the 3 moon pattern right here. You can see it's a house mold. It says Aria. 1, 2, 3. 4 times. The inlays are not aligned in any particular order. These are Paulsons, compression molded, made in Mexico. You'll see each chip will have a unique little compression mold right here. Lovely 39 millimeter compression molded Paulson. You can see the A in the background for Aria. The 5 has the 418, so 4 1/8 inch edge spots. Again, on the house mold, 1, 2, 3, 4. Aria stamped in there. Again, not aligned. Lovely compression molded Paulson chip. These are the 1 and the 5. We always like to keep our casino chips safe, so I like the airtight H39 containers to keep your chips safe. They hold them nice and tight so they don't shake around, and easy to display. My name is John Hobby. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully these will increase in value, as these are the first series of the Aria Resort and Casino poker chips. Highly recommended resort. Definitely go check out that lovely poker room. Please visit the links in the description below. Support us on Patreon. There is some unique exclusive content on Patreon. Visit our Instagram and please subscribe. My name is John Hobby. Thank you so much for watching.